That's right. We're out here in Bayview, where just one of the many freezers that Idaho Fish and Game has some fish heads in it. Now, this is a walleye fish, and many fishermen have taken to the lakes to look for these guys right here.
It's a peaceful day on the lake. Boats launching, fishermen fishing. But below the surface lives a predator. No, not him.
Casting out a couple lines, hoping to get lucky with some walleye.
Walleye, that fish there, he's the problem.
This particular fish has already been processed.
A problem so bad that Idaho Fish and Game is literally paying for their heads.
There is a lot of buzz about potentially getting paid to catch these fish.
There are 50 walleye in Lake Ponderay tagged with these little magnets.
And it goes into the fish.
And if one of these fish has one of those tags, it's worth $1,000 to the angler. So it's kind of like a big lottery ticket.
And every untagged head acts as a raffle ticket in a monthly drawing for $100.
If I caught one, I would turn the head in and the rest would go in the fridge at home.
Dinner and a potential payday. The reward is helping Idaho get rid of these invasive fish.
Their very favorite thing to eat are other fish that have soft fin rays instead of spiky fin rays. And so they're really good at going after fish that are in the trout and salmon family.
Ultimately, they are hurting the lake's natural ecosystem.
While we don't know exactly how many fish are out there, we know the population's growing very rapidly.
So fishermen like James, hoping to make some extra cash, are also doing some population control. It just takes a little dedication.
No luck with the walleye yet, but I'm not giving up.
For Crumb 2, I'm Nicole Hernandez.